closest of friends. They all fell into a bucket of cream. Two of the mice quickly drowned. The third looked for a solution. He quickly turned that cream into butter, and he climbed out of that bucket. But he felt all alone. He felt exiled. He felt like there was nothing left until something happened. And quickly, he found his solution.